Okay, the neighbors think I'm selling dope, selling dope, selling dope, selling dope, selling dope. Yeah. I don't want no picture with the president. I just wanna talk to the man. Speak for the boys in a bando, and my nigga never walking again. Apologize if I'm hopping again. I know these things happen often, but I'm back on the scene. I was lost in a dream as I write this a team down in Austin. I've been building me a house back home in the South, ma. Won't believe what it's costing, and it's fit for a king, right? Or a nigga that can sing and explain all the pain that it cost him. My 16 should've came with a coffin. Fuck the fame and the fortune. Well, maybe not the fortune, but one thing is for sure, the fame is exhausting. That's why I moved away. I needed privacy, surrounded by the trees in Ivy League. Students that's recruited higher league, thinking you do you and I do me.